Today it is obvious that automotive industry stands still. It is very difficult to develop and produce a car that would be on the next technological level. In OCSiAl, we explore how the most promising material, graphene nanotubes, can change automotive industry.
Automotive metal structure parts play an important role in ensuring the integrity of the car body and passenger safety. At the same time, this is one of the major obstacles in increasing the energy efficiency of existing cars as well as making electrical cars more widely used. We need to replace metal structure parts with polymer equivalents that can be 50% lighter but deliver the same performance as metal. Of course, this can change the whole look of a new car. Now, in my hands, the lightest cylinder in the world. Currently, it's for compressed air applications, for gas fuels and hydrogen in the future. TUBALL graphene nanotubes make it possible.
In this laboratory, we are developing new approach to reinforce thermoplastics with graphene nanotubes. Such thermoplastics will make it possible to replace existing materials, produce light composite construction, and maximize vehicle weight reduction. Additionally, graphene nanotubes enable electrostatic painting of exterior parts and provide conductive plastics for static-sensitive applications.
Electric vehicles lag behind gasoline cars in all key parameters. Range, lower, refueling, charging time, higher, price, double. We need a breakthrough in battery technology to change this, and such breakthrough can be achieved with TUBALL graphene nanotubes. Already, we can solve a key problem posed by silicon, a poor cycle life, making it possible to use up to 90% of it in lithium-ion battery anodes. This makes it possible to create lithium-ion batteries with 350 watt-hours per kg and 1,300 watt-hours per liter energy densities, which will offer up to 75% higher range for EVs, together with a long service life.
High-performance elastomer materials can boost the development of the automotive industry. Today, it is possible to produce conductive rubber parts with using graphene nanotubes that are twice more durable and flexible compared to the standard parts. The mechanical performance of advanced rubbers can be improved by 30% even in the high temperatures and the harshest environments.
For tire manufacturers, it was always a major challenge to improve some performances without losing on other ones. And if I told you that rolling resistance and durability can be improved by up to 20% while maintaining stability, electrical conductivity and wet grip at the required levels. Graphene nanotubes make it possible. New levels of performances are accessible without drawbacks.
In this new video series, New Cars, New Materials, we'll talk about breakthroughs we can expect in automotive structural parts, electronics, batteries, tires, and much more. Stay tuned and let's get started.